She be like, Wizard, don't answer my calls. Are you gon' keep it?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's your shorty, I take off a bra.
That's
why they ain't me. Don't run up on me, I just made one call.
Yo, what's good, guys? And hold on. Boom! Yo, what's good, guys? And right now, we're about to go to our album release party. You feel me? Album release party. This is like my first time ever going to like stuff like this, like to a music video, album release parties and shit like that, bro. And I very appreciate, you feel me, Glitz the World and Block Boys, you feel me, for even inviting me to being a, you know what I mean, and they shit, bro. You feel me? But I really wanted to get on here and say, like, if you got people hating on you, and you got people trying to, feel me, not like Andrew, but like people hating on you, plotting on you, bro, you're doing something right, and you're going to be great. You feel me? I'm not trying to sit here and give you some X, you feel me, RPX, but I'm not trying to sit here and give you some X lecture. You feel me? You know what I mean? But I gotta tell you from the real, bro, the real. So, just need to keep it pushing and going, feel me? And I'm going to say it again, bro. I very appreciate Glitz the World and the Block Boys, you feel me, for letting me be in, like, their environment, you know what I mean? Or let me come to, like, little stuff like the music videos and, like, album release parties and shit like that, bro. Because at the end of the day, all that shit counts, you feel me? Accounts. That means I'm doing something. I'm changing my circle, or like, you feel me? I'm not saying that I'm chilling with them every day, but like, whenever I get a chance to chill with them, it's like much love, bro. You feel me? But you about to go over there right now, so I'm gonna hit y'all back up when I'm over there, and yeah. All right, guys. So right now I'm here with. Yo, I was just talking about, like, for me, how, like, I respect how, like, for me, y'all bring me in on environment and all that, bro. And I just respect that vibe, you know what I mean? I was like, for me, because everything for me is for a reason, bro. That's a fact, bro. But my food. But yeah, so here's the right one, bro. Wait, look at the lens! Look at the lens! Look at the lens! Sweating bullets. Yeah. Alright, guys, so right now I'm here with. We're here, we want to shut this shit the fuck down. Ooh, oh shit, it's a dick.
That's true.
Alright, guys, so right now they about to start. But listen, they about to start the listening party right now. For me, they about to start the listening party right now. We about to get lit. For me. Yo, guys, look how packed it is right now. It's packed. It's packed right now. Look at that. Boom. Wow, heads. Crazy fact. Feel me? Out here showing love, bro. You feel me? Okay.
Make a
Try to know when I see you, you be playing. Shorty wanna ask you not the nigga who can pay for it. I heard you